alive today, clear?
Just spawned me nowhere near anything again. Oh, doing. Near it. To be fair, there's no point in me running around with the Magnum. Well, there's no point in me getting actual normal kills with the Magnum since I've already done everything. You just need to get the 10 kills in 5 seconds. I don't know where this chest is. I don't know. It's kind of ironic. I'm guessing. You just need to get this, you need an insta-kill. You really do. Think about it, I've got it then. It does help that.
Bonus points.
Obviously. This can one-shot them without hitting them in the head.
Dr. Nest, the undead will retreat.
Contract marked.
Because there's no point in me running around with the Magnum, is there? Well, there's no point in me getting killed because I only need the 10 kills thing, so I might as well use this. Get it leveled up a little bit.
Frosty people. HVT is nearby. Did I get that right, Soap?
Alright, now I definitely need to get the kills now because I've done that. So that means. You going for that contract? Like it's.
Move to the objective.
I'm definitely going over to the bandit camp because I need 15 mercenary kills.
Okay, my prototype is mated to the transport. We should be good to go.
Strike team, there's a helo bound to pick you up. Soap's got the 411 on mission parameters. Follow his lead.
Where's that contract? I'll make my way down here.
Got a contract here.
Snipers. Be a peach and send them to the great beyond.
The hell are these last what?
Contract marked.
Actually, I don't even think the best way to get the 10 would be with this, with the X.
added to our stockpile.
If they can't keep their gear locked down, then it's fair game. Catch them adrift. Heads up, Deadbolt. You've got shamblers inbound your position.
Yeah, you dropped him still now, and you...
Proper job, Deadbolt. Your RTB.
Got a contract here.
I think that's like the best way to do it. You just gotta line them all up. Like, since it can penetrate, it's got good penetration. Oh, I didn't realise the ability was actually cancers and equipment. Stop giving me insta kills at the wrong time. Was it? Oh.
All stations, enemies approaching your location. Weapons free on
Can these dogs just seriously fuck off, man? Fuck. There we go. Nice.
Well done. The fewer guns those mercs can recover, the less trouble they'll cause.
Finders keepers. Take what you want.
Just need to make sure I get a lot of kills.
Broadcast location and render aid.
We sent that squad in with an ether inhibitor after detecting some cyclonic aberrations. You wouldn't believe the physics surrounding.
Focus, Barrera. We'll worry about the science once the spores are handled.
Remember to keep the inhibitor's wavelength consistent, or the interference won't cancel out when.
No jargon, Barrera. That device lets you eliminate nearby spores. Simple as that.
Spores successfully inhibited. Glad you're on our side.
So does that mean then? Because figured out that when you get. Well, when you destroy 6, it actually classes it as a kill for the weapon. So, does destroying the spawn actually class as a kill?
Catastrophe. Man, saving the world is pretty fun.
someone remembered to lock the door behind them. Keep your eyes open for a key card.
Contract marked.
Fletcher's outfit is a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO.
Read the target is in your area. Keep your head on a swivel. Does that pile of meat smell as bad as it looks? No, no! Do not tell me.
Give me a purple, I mean a orange sniper.
Strike team, that camp supports Terminus in the field. Stamp it out.
They got themselves a bunch of snipers. Kill them before they do the same to you.
Help my team get a core sample of the creature I just marked. Blood, bone, I'm not picky.
As soon as that pack of forces is freaking gone, I can't tell. Could have just got a light machine gun.
in the ammo mod locker. Everyone's safe, but... Well, you know what triggered this last time.
Gotta be an ether storm. Be a big one. Net call. All base personnel head for the nearest bunker. All field personnel, prepare for evac.
Disciples.
Contract marked.
I don't even know if I have enough time to pack a punch and then... I don't even think I'll have time.
To collect that bounty? Because your target is close.
Bye bye.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to have time. Okay, game. Okay. Calm down.
That's a terminus camp. My bet is they're sitting pretty on a cache of equipment here.
Really?
Got a contract here.
Definitely ain't gonna have time now. Cause where's the gas? The gas is like right near fucking tier 3 as well. Would there be any?
This place certainly has personality. They say never judge a book by its cover. Head in. See if it's as peligroso as it looks.
I'm just going to wait. There's no point in me doing it, really.
Enemy comms indicate a weapons cache near your location. How about you commandeer it?
Deadbolt. Locals won't take us sitting down. They'll be hell ahead. Watch each other's sixes tracking multiple undead hostiles inbound.
And now, be nice. Game drops me a light machine gun.
didn't give me a light machine gun.
Double points.
Gonna use that as a go. Is this a light machine gun?
It's starting to rain cats and dogs out here. Undead cats and dogs.
The mob.
Time's up, James. The storm's here and it's expanding fast. Get to an extract helo before it's too late.
It is a marksman rifle.
Leftovers?